In today's video, we will learn how to grow onions in containers. Onions can be planted from transplant sets or started from seeds. Onions are a cool season crop, easy to grow because of their hardiness. By mid-summer, you can begin harvesting individual onions. Subscribe and press the bell icon on the YouTube app and never miss another update from Urban Gardening. Take a medium-sized container. It should be at least 4 to 5 inches deep and have some drainage holes at the bottom. To start the seeds, use a mix of 50% vermicompost and 50% sandy soil. You can also use ready-made seed starting mix to start your seeds. Moisten the soil mix thoroughly. Onion seeds can be kept for 2 years, but new seeds show better germination rate. Germination rates fall as the seeds age. Now scatter the seeds evenly over the wet soil surface. Press down gently to be sure the seeds are in contact with the moist soil. Cover the seeds with a very thin layer of same soil mix. Pat the soil with your hand to make proper seed-to-soil contact. This will help in better germination of the seeds. Water the seeds with a gentle shower, soaking the soil without washing away the seeds. Now for better germination, keep the pot in direct sun and add water whenever soil starts to dry up. Soil should be kept little moist at all times for high germination rate. Onion seeds will start germinating after 5 to 6 days. Once seedlings are 50 days old or they have 3 leaves, at that stage seedling can be planted at their final locations. Pick a container that is at least 10 to 15 inches deep and as wide as possible. Consider using tubs or other wide containers. Make sure that your container has enough drainage holes at the bottom. Soil needs to be well drained, loose and rich in nitrogen. For that we will use a mix of 40% sandy garden soil, 40% vermicompost and 20% fine sand. Compacted, rocky or clay type soil will affect bulb development. If the onions are more densely seeded, the roots will hold the soil together more firmly. Gently tease the onion seedlings apart one by one for planting. Always plant healthy seedlings as they grow into healthy and big size onion bulbs. It is best to discard weak seedlings or you can grow them separately for green onions. Make a 1/2 to 1 inch hole in the soil mix and gently put the root part into the hole. Firm the soil around the plant to provide some support. In this pot, we will plant 50 plus plants, twice the number this pot can accommodate. After a few weeks, we will harvest 1/2 of the plants as green onions. That's why we are planting these seedlings closely. Try planting onion seeds instead of sets this year and enjoy a prolific harvest of these beautiful bulbs. Growing onions from seeds open up a wide diversity of shapes, flavors, size and colors to grow. Select a growing location that receives full sun or 6 or more hours of direct sunlight per day. You can also use poly bags or grow bags to grow your onions. Use bags which are at least 18 to 20 inches in diameter and 8 to 10 inches in depth. In this grow bag, we will plant red variety onion seedlings. Keep 3 to 4 inch gap between two seedlings for better growth. Space the seedlings 3 to 4 inches apart for healthy growth. Water well and put the bag in a sunny location. Once you have transplanted the seedlings, give them enough water to dampen the soil. After 2 to 3 days, seedlings will gain some energy and will start to stand straight. You can also start onions using onion sets. Onion sets are small onion bulbs that are sold specifically for gardening. Once planted, they develop into a full-size bulb after about 2 to 3 months. Pointed part is the top part and flat section is the bottom root part. Plant the bulbs in the soil and keep the pointed top part above the soil level. Water well and put the bag in a sunny location. Some sets or bulbs will produce multiple shoots, that means from a single bulb you can harvest 2 to 3 bulbs easily. After every 8 to 10 days, dig the upper layer of the soil to keep it soft. This will help the bulbs to grow big and plump. Keep the soil weeded so the onions don't have to compete for nutrients and space. Water the onions frequently, add water whenever soil starts to dry up and never let them dry out. Early in the morning, some of the plants got destroyed by the monkeys, but around 75 to 80% of the crop is still with us, and that will be more than enough to complete the whole cycle. At this stage, they can be harvested as green onions. You can harvest half of the plants as green onions and keep rest to grow as onion bulbs. Harvest them by pulling the entire plant from the soil. Both the white and green parts of the onion are flavorful. At this point, they taste best as they are fresh and tender. Fertilize after every 15 to 20 days with nitrogen-rich fertilizer to get big bulbs. At this stage, you can bend the top growth to speed up the maturing process. This will also increase the size of the bulbs. When the top growth starts to turn yellow or dry, or when your onion starts to grow flowers, at that time they are ready to harvest. Loosen the soil around the bulb with your hand and pull the onion by the base to pull it out of the soil. Place the bulbs in a container such as a plastic tray or box to store the onions you have harvested. Make sure they are well ventilated. Now let them cure for 4 to 6 days in a shed out of direct sun, a place which is warm and dry. Loosen the soil around the bulb with your hand and pull the onion by the base to pull it out of the soil. At this stage, onion bulbs can be stored in bags or you can braid them together and hang them up.